And in security, police in Rengo district has arrested and detained three men on allegation of stealing condolences President Museveni gave to families whose people were killed by the panga wielding assailants recently. President Museveni recently gave out each of the bereaved families 10 million shillings. However, it was later revealed that the money was given to wrong people. The three suspects, however, pinned the head of criminal investigations at Rengo police.
Luengo District Police Commander Peter Twala arrested Edward Sentongo, who is said to have gone to State House and signed for money meant for the families whose people were killed in the recent wave of murders in Luengo District. Sentongo reportedly shared the money with his accomplices, who include Francis Lukundo, a crime preventer, and Kajubi Mugaga, alias Katikiro.
Mufisi ya president, mufisi ya State House, njagala yeke nini atuguli.
It is said that Sentongo pretended to be a relative to the late Francis Ruhamyankaka, a 49-year-old resident of Dongwa village in Luengo, who was brutally killed by machete wielding killers. It was later discovered that Sentongo is a con man after Ruhamyankaka's true relatives from Kisoro district came to Luengo district to claim for his body.
The center president has been panning numbers. It is quite dangerous with which search you the search has been putting on the padanga family.
Sentongo and his accomplices were presented to the Luengo District RDC, Herman Sentongo, for questioning. In his testimony, Sentongo pinned the head of criminal investigations at Luengo Police, Patrick Mbabazi, for taking 5 million shillings from the condolence money. The remaining 5 million shillings was shared between Sentongo and Kajubi Mugaga. However, Luengo Police Commander Peter Twala explained that Patrick Mbabazi, the said officer, was on suspicion at the time the said money was received from the president. Luengo District RDC Herman Sentongo ordered the arrest of Sergeant Patrick Mbabazi to answer the claims.
This money was brought here. They all have agreed to have received this money. They have agreed not to be related at all to the family of the bereaved. The family of the bereaved is waiting to exhume the remains of their loved one, transport the remains to Kisoro for a decent burial, just like the president intended. I still require that whoever was involved provides this money and this decent burial takes place. The intention of the president was clear. I represent the president here and I'll ensure that his intention is fulfilled.
Sentongo also ordered the suspects to return the money immediately so that it is paid to the rightful family members.
In my office today with the people who picked money from State House, money that was intended for the bereaved family of the late Nkaka, which unfortunately did not arrive, the 10 million, 5 million remained in some hotel in Kampala with the one police officer called Mbabazi. I have ordered the arrest of the said Mbabazi, who is a sergeant on suspension from one of the police posts in Wem. How a sergeant on suspension spearheaded the identification of beneficiaries of presidential condolence messages and money, and how he went to State House to pick this money, and then started hiving off these millions, is a matter that should be investigated, and the police force should put to order this errant officer administratively.